So the front view of our house with geese in the far right pocket and ducks. Big oak tree in the back. A fruit tree. My vegetable garden. And well house. Upper hay field behind the vegetable garden. Church field with the cattle and donkeys. Pecan field pasture and shelter. Entry to our property, the old farmhouse. Top entry to the new house, shed and barn, and corral. And the drive-off areas that Eric worked on that are fantastic. Driveway project, edging. Scott's wood barn project. Tractor. There's my ducky doodles down the driveway and back to the beginning. And there's my secret garden. Can get up close with that one. Our dead Satsuma tree, I suspect, but we'll leave it alone. It's got some green on the bottom. Secret garden entry. Lots of little babies sprouting. Oh, something smells wonderful. All my sunflowers lined up on the wall, far right. Mostly edibles. Lots of mint. Tomatoes. Ooh, and I have little tomatoes on the vine today. So exciting. Hard to see, but they're there. Pretty birds. Big ugly propane tank we're trying to hide. Sweet potatoes in the ground. And that's a wrap.